Hello, General Hospital fans! Get ready for a whirlwind of emotions, surprises, and intense confrontations. Thursday, August 1st is packed with revelations and conflicts that you won't want to miss. First up, Blaze is in for an honest chat with Natalia Ramirez. Blaze is struggling to connect with Natalia after learning about her mom's true feelings regarding her relationship with Christina Corintos Davis. Will Natalia's promise of evolving feelings be enough to keep their bond intact? Despite the tension, Natalia assures Blaze that her feelings are changing, urging her daughter to have patience. Meanwhile, Natalia expresses her gratitude to Blaze and Christina for how they handled the Perez Hilton interview, showing signs of a warming relationship. Brooklyn Quartermain has a significant proposal for Blaze. But what could it be? And how will Blaze react to this unexpected news? Brooklyn's journey is filled with questions, especially when her mother, Lois Cerullo, probes about the new recording label and Brooklyn's capacity to manage it all. Over at the Metro Court pool, Trina Robinson is about to witness something she wasn't supposed to see. She'll rush to share her shocking discovery with Jocelyn Jax. What scandalous or nefarious event has Trina stumbled upon? Could it involve Ava Jerome and John Jagger Cates? At General Hospital, Jordan Ashford is ready to support TJ Ashford through a potential custody battle. TJ, on the other hand, confronts Alexis Davis, demanding to know what she plans to do if Christina tries to take the baby. Alexis finds herself in a tight spot facing TJ's accusations. Molly Lanson Davis opens up to Sam McCall about the delicate balance she's trying to maintain with Christina. Sam offers her sister some much-needed advice, hoping to help Molly navigate this tricky situation. Christina pays a visit to Ava's suite, potentially discovering John is still there. Tensions rise as Christina confronts Ava, who sarcastically responds that she doesn't need approval for her visitors. Ava stands firm, insisting Christina testify against Sonny Corintos despite Christina's objections. With Brick spying on Ava's room and snapping photos, Sonny soon learns about Christina's visit. Determined to protect his daughter, Sonny insists she won't have to testify, making dangerous promises to leave Christina unsettled about his next move. The conflict between Sonny and Ava is on the brink of a scary turn. Thursday's episode of General Hospital is set to explode with drama and unexpected twists. Will Blaze and Natalia mend their relationship? How will Brooklyn's proposal impact Blaze? And what shocking secrets will come to light? Stay tuned to find out. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe for more thrilling spoilers and updates. What do you think about the latest twist? Will Sonny's actions backfire? How will Christina handle the pressure? Share your thoughts in the comments below. We love hearing from you. Keep watching General Hospital for all the latest drama and explosive developments. You won't want to miss what happens next.